people still say that.
Switch to Progressive and you can save hundreds. To spend on whatever you dream of.
When migraine strikes, are the trade-offs of treating worth it? Ubrelvy is another option. It quickly eliminates migraine pain.
Do not take with strong CYP3A4 inhibitors. Allergic reactions to Ubrelvy can happen. Most common side effects are nausea and sleepiness.
Ask about Ubrelvy.
Happening. They took
a chance on love.
Did you marry me? But these couples are
about to find out. Right. I want to see him get it together.
Mike,
isn't
always. Can't ready for this. I got married and you don't.
Picture perfect.
You
believe I cheated on you with my husband?
You don't think about consequences
out here.
Sorry, bro. You
didn't
love me?
This is like a real live nightmare. On Mike After Mother on New Friday at 9 on UTV. Catch up ad-free only on All Black.
How much is that going to cost?
I don't know yet. Without this, I...
You spent all our credit cards on your girlfriend, so I'm not sure what you're going to do.
What do you mean, my girlfriend?
It's
not my girlfriend. You think I like working on this?
Seems like it.
This is one thing after another. It was supposed to be something we did slowly, not... max out every credit card I have.
I have to do it because I have to get it done.
I've been in towing since I was 15, not even old enough to drive a car. I was driving a tow truck. And we've always wanted to do our own business, so the fact that this tow truck fell on my lap, that was kind of our sign to just go forward with that.
How long is it going to take then? Because
I have no idea. I'm going to do it as quickly as I can. Yeah, just text it to me and I'll get it when I can.
Alright,
love you,
bye. Wow, she's insane.
No, I love you back. She's gonna have
it.
I haven't told Sarah, but with what we're spending, we're gonna broke. If this doesn't work, then I don't know what else I'll do because I do not have a backup plan.
Somebody's going to
die. Oh, yeah.
I was just wondering what was going on with Anthony.
Honestly, like, he fell off. I asked Anthony when he had 8 years to come into Abby's life because he's always chose drugs over her. This time, you know, I thought that he was doing a good job.
I'm your daddy. Were you happy?
Abby seems happier. Maybe that was a missing piece of her life that she needed, and they've been bonding and having a good relationship.
Mm-hmm.
But he's not coming around all of a sudden. It's been months.
I get it. I know you live a couple hours away. I don't expect you to come every single weekend, even though you were at first.
He was invited to Abby's birthday, and he didn't show up. Every car that she's seen pull in, I'm sure she wished it was him.
Last time, he looked like he dropped a good 40 pounds, and he was falling asleep, you know. To me, he looked high then.
I thought he did, too. And the way he was sitting at that kitchen table tells me why he ain't coming. And coming less and less and less.
He knows I'll see. He knows I'll notice. I hate to say it, but maybe Sean's right.
Well, I can tell you this. If he's getting high, he ain't gonna be around Abby or you. You don't need nothing to trigger you. Not
I have
in head
absolutely around. No interest in any of that. I just wanted him to be a dad. But he's not seeing her without a drug test.
Oh, yeah. That ain't going nowhere with him. Unless he takes a drug test.
That's,
and he's going to do it right in front of us.
I'm going to text him and tell him to meet up with me. Because we need to talk about Abby. And at that point, I'm going to bust it out on him.
I know what a drug addict acts like because I've been one. Being on drugs kept me from being the best mom that I could be. And I know how hard that struggle is to get out of. But at the same time, if Anthony is, in fact, on drugs, his relationship with Abby is over.